In Los Angeles, this is the real Dobbs Steel.